Hey, this is Mark Staples with the Forest Service Utah Avalanche Center. I'm just outside the boundaries of Park City Mountain Resort, Canyons Village, looking at an avalanche and Dutch draw that was triggered today. Hey, we've got a great season. We're off to a good start. However, the snowpack and Mother Nature are giving us clear warning signs. And what I'm here to say right now is that this is not the last avalanche we're going to see. There will be more. So please be careful.